One person is dead following a gas tank explosion this morning. Deputies say 25-year-old Francis Johnson Jr. was filling an LP tank at a farm on Redbud Road near Castalia when the tank exploded, killing the man. The Lewisburg man worked for L.H. Dickens and Son LP Gas, and that accident happened around 11 a.m.